Penny was very adverse to the gay stuff in it.
Really?
Yes. Penny wasn't gay?
No. Isn't that shocking?
It is
kind of shocking.
I bet she had a couple of flings, no?
I don't think so, because she was really kind of thrown by the concept. And, you know, when I had that big scene where I say, you know, before I came here, I felt like a weird girl and not even a girl, but I think we're all right. That is so a coming out scene. Like,
totally.
And so I did it the first time. She goes, cut, Rosie, this is not about anything gay. What are you doing? I'm like, this is about her being gay.
This really is
about Doris Murphy coming to understand that she has people her own age.
Yes.
And
like her.
And that she's not alone. She's not, you know. So we did it like four times. And every time I'd say, okay, I understand. I'd do it the same way. Because
this is how it's done. Moxie.
Well, that was what I was doing in my character. X ovaries out.